TFNN. Headline news update. Here's Tom O'Brien.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 9 a.m. on Friday, coming back from that July 4th holiday. Hope everyone had a great July 4th. As we start off the morning, we got some jobs data this morning with a rise in payrolls of 224,000. We'll jump over to that in a moment, but the market reacting a bit, pretty mildly. Dow futures right now, negative 86 points with the half hour coming till that opening bell. Dow futures trading 26,887. S&P's negative by about 12, trading at 29.88. NASDAQ futures off by 45, trading at 78.42. We got the 10-year back above 2%, 2.01% on that 10-year. And as we start things off, we'll jump over and we'll start it off with the news of the day. We've been waiting for it, kind of coming back from an interesting day. Market, you're probably going to see very light volume. People, as you would expect, on vacation, extending the Wednesday half day, Thursday, July 4th, Friday, just take that day off and make it a weekend. But we get some action. Non-farm payrolls, 224,000 in June, well above the market expectation of about 165. Unemployment rate actually hedging higher to 3.7 from 3.6. Wage growth 3.1% year over year, 1/10 of a point below actually market expectations. So that number hitting the markets at 8:30 to see how that hit the indices and across the broad market. Started off with the Dow. So we kind of just started trading lower at about 2 a.m. We were up there at 2,700 for most of the overnight session. We trade down and there is your 8:30 a.m. volatility. We were trading at about 26,946, just a slight trade to the downside off of that news, 26,874. NASDAQ 100 trading at 78.37. You can see that volatility a bit around that jobs number as well. S&P's much the same, trading at 29.86. We were actually up there at 3,003 early this morning overnight. Crude oil, volatility in both directions, currently sitting 56.69. Gold contract reacting to that jobs number for sure. It was trading at 1416, actually got below 1400 briefly, currently trading right at that level, 1480 cents. And we're getting a little bit of dollar strength on that number. Euro weakness, euro trading 112.42. And the other thing I just want to get over there is in Samsung saying second quarter profit likely fell 56%. You're seeing some of those chip stocks get hit this morning on that news. Stay tuned, folks. We got our man Larry Pesavento coming up at 10. Coming up at 9 right now. I'm going to be back at 10 with our man Basil Chapman, live programming all day at TFNN. Have a great Friday, everybody.